How many times has Eric Adam, when he's had a press conference after a series of crimes, whether in the city streets or the city subways, have said it's really all about the perception? Look at the stats. He says it's all analytical. How many times has he lectured us, ladies and gentlemen, as if we were infants, incapable of determining for ourselves if, in fact, the subways in the streets were safe? I must have heard this rant of his at least a dozen times.